Mister?
It's all right. Change my mind.
Hey, partner. Hey there.
You're just a waste of time.
Cheap to you, is it?
Who are you to run your mouth at me? Get out of my sight or you'll get the same
as
them.
I'll be right at the front when they hang you. I promise. I promise.
I tell you what. Those people got what was coming to them. Now get before I decide you got something coming too.
You devil!
Howdy.
You get away!
Thank you.
mister.
Hey.
Hey, friend. You, Mr.
Anyway.
Excuse me. Hey, mister.
Hello, sir.
Come on now, get moving, will you?
How you doing, boy?
Mister.
How do you do?
You're a good boy.
Hello.
Hey, partner.
Hey there.
You mean this boat you were talking about?
How would you like to feel some sun on your bones and sand beneath your feet?
There you are. Come on, keep walking. You're late.
A couple of days in this place, you turned into some clock-watching city boy. What's the urgency?
We need to leave forever. We've been doing well, making money, but for us all to leave together, we need enough for a boat. Now, I found a friendly ship captain. He's willing to take us to Australia or Tahiti. We just need to pay for passage and give him money for land when we get there. No questions asked. We will disappear, be reborn.
Well, where the hell is Tahiti?
South Pacific, an untouched paradise.
Who lives there?
Tahitians, I guess.
We made a bit of money on that riverboat job, but not enough for us to leave and live peacefully. Where's the rest coming from?
In there.
So we are gonna rob that place.
Well, I didn't think we was fixing the plumbing. I don't know if you have noticed, but we are on the clock. I reckon we got a few days before the Pinkertons show, and then, well, we're done. Now, we need money. Bronte said this place has got money. Come on!
Ladies and gentlemen, this is a robbery. Behave as I tell you, and none of you will die. Annoy me. And you all will. Now remember, we just want money. Don't make us kill you. Mr. M, leave these fine folks of their valuables. Mr. S, check that room back there. I got this one dying. That's your choice, not mine. Kindly open that gate and let my acquaintance inside.
Help me!
I said, open the gate and let my acquaintance in. Yes, of course. Oh,
these folks must have something on them.
Give me your money. It ain't worth dying.
Of course, just take it.
Check them all, Mr. M. I don't want
all your money now. Don't make me ask twice.
It's yours. Have it!
get their money. Let's hurry this up.
You need to give me all your money.
There's
now.
Nothing much here.
Okay.
What?
There's nothing really here.
You're sure?
Yes.
Then get out here and get ready for company. All of you. Behave. We don't want to hurt any of you. Mr. M, check the safe.
Sure. Open it.
I don't think they keep much cash in there.
Open it! There's almost nothing here.
There should be stacks of cash in there. He told us there was. Look again.
There's no stacks. A few dollars in coins. That's it. Damn!
We got a problem. There's a ton of cops out there.
Come out now! We got you surrounded!
That greasy son of a bitch! He set us up!
You think?
This seemed like a good time for sarcasm to you, Arthur.
What are we gonna do, gentlemen?
Something! The trolley. The trolley! Follow me, gentlemen! Go! Woo! Now!
Go! Does this trolley go to Tahiti?
I hope so.
We got some on the balcony, too. We got some riders on the left.
Arthur, help Lenny out there. Need you on the left now, Arthur.
Come on.
It's all over.
Look out. Right. Coming out of the bend. Grab that.
Oh, I called it.
Down.
The thing's broke. Hold on!
Get it now!
back there?
Don't worry about me. Just get us out of here.
I think we're clear.
You know what, Dutch? Next time, it's not damn discretion.
Seemed like a good lead.
I know, but...
Well, we made it. Thanks to you.
Don't mention it.
Yeah.
You're a good kid.
And we each got $15. Oh, and a quarter. Don't forget the quarter.
Shut up, Arthur. He set us up. Played me like a yokel. Put the law on us. What did we do to him? What did I do to him?
I guess he thinks he's the king around here. He don't want the likes of you. So, what are we doing next, Dutch?
We just need money. One more decent take, and we're gone. The bank is our bet. Hosea agrees.
Even after that?
Especially after that. I don't feel so good.
Now you just got a bash on the head.
Come on. I'm taking you back to camp.
Hey, you did real good there, Lenny. Just wish it could have turned out better.
Well, can't win them all.
Here.
Whoa.
Slow up.
Hey, who's there?
I'm coming in.
Welcome back.
You did real good, boy.
Te quiero mucho yo. Ay Dios, no hay remedio. Ay Dios, no hay piedad. Me robas el reposo. Y adiós tranquilidad.
You okay?
Y luego la calandria le dijo y le juró. Me sacas de prisión.
That ambition will see you far.
Le dijo y le juro, me sacas de prisión, me voy contigo yo. Ay Dios, no hay remedio. Ay Dios, no hay piedad. Me robas el reposo.
Arthur, bottle in your hand. There's a surprise.
I'm entitled to a drink.
Impressive.
That one always puts a smile on my face.
Hey there.
Hey, Arthur.
Hello.
Arthur, come up here.
Hi, Mary Beth.
Hi, Tilly. Lady.
What are you doing?
Nothing.
I don't believe you.
It's just a little robbery, all right? Nothing serious.
Good. What are you robbing?
A stage. There's a stage coming through. According to the fella I met, it'll have a bunch of money aboard and no security whatsoever as it comes up the river trail between here and Catfish Jackson.
Okay. That sounds worth investigating. You and, who?
I don't know. I thought I'd do it on my own. It'll be unprotected. Won't be a huge take, but I should make out okay.
There ain't no such thing as unprotected. Now, who you want to go with?
I guess you.
Now?
I don't need no hand-holding offer.
Oh, come on, kid. But if we decide to do it once we've had a look, I'm taking half the money.
All right, let's get going then. It should be on its way right now.
It seems like only yesterday you and me were shooting our way in here to rob those fools.
Yeah, I know.
I'll be glad to leave this place behind if I'm honest. Got a bad feel to it.
At least it's got a roof.
You've got a roof. Of course, I'm outside with the juniors.
Oh, you ain't even 20 years old. Your time will come.
That's my boy.
Mount up, Arthur. We need to go. Follow me. I saw a good spot for an ambush.
So who's the feller told you about this?
It's a sound lead, I told you.
And what did he have to gain by giving you this information?
You mean, did I give him money or a gun? You're just gonna have to trust me on this one, Arthur.
Okay, okay, I do. You've more than proved yourself the past 6 months.
Don't forget, I was on the run for murder before falling in with you boys. For 3 years. It ain't like I'm new to any of this.
Those fellas who killed your pa?
Yep. And I'd do it again right now.
Of course.
You okay, boy?
Okay, here we are. Let's leave the horses off the road to the right here.
Seems good.
The stage should be coming up the river from Catfish Jackson anytime now.
There it is. And I don't see no escorts neither. This should be a cakewalk.
Are you sure about that?
You see any? As soon as they're close enough, we'll jump out, hit them fast.
Just wait for my lead, okay? I said wait for my lead.
This is a robbery. Drop your... and put your hands in the air. I said drop the weapon.
Okay, okay. Just take it easy. All right, boy.
Anyone else? Anyone inside there? Answer me! Last chance. Come out, or we're coming in. Shit!
U.S. Marshals, you're under arrest.
From the law and... Are you?
Evidently.
That was not the way I was expecting things to go.
You took us into a trap.
Look, I'm telling you, it was good information.
Wait.
Look. Look, there's some money here. Not much.
Yeah, it ain't much, because it was a trap. Stage companies do this all the time. They set up traps to catch fools.
Shit.
Like you and me.
I feel like a fool.
Well, that's good, because you are a fool. You're still alive, so don't worry too much about it. Come on, get out of here before any more turn up.
All right. See you back at camp.
Stay here, boy. There we go. Thank you. Lenny.
Morning, Arthur.
Everything okay?
Always.
Williamson. Hello.
Miss Grimshaw.
And how is it in Cloud Cuckoo Land? Hey.
I'm hungry this morning.
How's the reading going?
I'm getting better.
Morning to you.
Good morning.
Is the boy behaving himself?
For the most part.